faceless warrior, stay thy course. I sense a heavy burden within thee, although I can neither see thy face nor hear thy voice. Forgive my manners. My name is Miriam.
Sup?
This place of crimson shadows has summoned me. Something in this suffering land, a will that eludes my understanding, decided that I alter the course of my journey and brought me to this place. And if it has sanctioned this meeting, it must be because we are being put to the test, destined to mutually help one another under its watchful gaze. This crystal that lies before us is what allows me to travel to distant lands. But, as you can see, it is cracked and its magic extinguished. To restore it, I must find the shards that are scattered throughout your world. I beg you, allow me to show you one of them. It lies beyond this door. This is one of the portals of the Blue Rose that guard each and every one of the crystal shards. The force of its magic will not allow me to enter. Pray, help me, anonymous warrior. Enter in my stead and retrieve the shard. I must return to my kingdom, and I must not tarry. Help me, warrior.
We must not tarry, my guy. Oh, this is a speedy Gonzales. Going for a new world record right here, bro. We did it with a second 48 left. Let's go. Nice. First try. Let's go, dude. What the heck?
Look. The portal of the Blue Rose has closed. The shard has returned and the crystal is reforming.
That was sick.
I beg thee, help me retrieve the remaining shards.
That was fun. That was way fun.
Look, the journeying crystal is. I feel its magic growing. Pray, help me retrieve the remaining shards.
No blood vials, though. Good dude, how's the game going? Going so good, man. This game's so much fun. Been nerding out on it so hard ever since I got it. So much fun. Oh, I wish I let it happen. A little bit of everything, bro. They have just a ton of content in here. Yeah, the timer in the top right corner. Yep. So it's like a, just like a time trial type thing. Time trial type beat. Oh my god. Hey, I did it. Oh, let's go. Hey. Hell yeah. Yes! Sick. Or not. Fine. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's gonna clone. Oh, let's go.
lot. There's a lot in this one you gotta remember. Just like little things. Wow. Just. This one's tough. Could have a really like complete run. Distance isn't gonna make you stagger. Knowing you can hit that, it's not gonna matter. Not to be too low when you put your sword down in that. Knowing that you're gonna fucking grab that ledge because this game's awesome. Skip all that bullshit, just go right to here. And get it as it's on its way back. Oh my god. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, what's up?
Warrior, you have retrieved all the shards. Let us return to the Hall of Mirrors. The crystal is complete. It has recovered all its power. I am ready to depart now. I must return to my land and leave you. I do not know if we will meet again. Faceless warrior, but pray keep this as a symbol of my gratitude. With this prayer that I grant you, you can invoke a portion of my power. Use it wisely, as 'tis magic that descends from the very shadows. Until we meet again, warrior.